And actually, we're going into this with an open mind as we do any investigation. We're going out to collect the factual information, the perishable information, and I describe perishable evidence. Perishable information is that information that can go away with the passage of time. So we're here really, at least on our way to New York, to collect all factual information concerning this event. And everything is on the table. We're not ruling anything in or out. Our team will be in New York at this time, I would say we will likely be there for between 5 and 7 days. This is just the very beginning of the investigation. Again, we're just going there to look for factual information. Other recommendations that we've issued regarding ferry boat accidents, and we will have more information on that in later press conferences.